Note to self, don't start throwing bombs as soon as you come on screen. Then again, maybe you should just start throwing bombs. Oh, dude, that is so nice.
What?
When they come to do their little thing, I can just release my bomb burst and just slowly float down to completely avoid their, wind. Oh, oh god. Nice. Here's this
shit.
Oh,
shit.
God damn those fucking assholes!
Those are my most hated enemy in all of
the show. I'm already being blown back. I really don't need you to fucking reinforce it with that asshole. No, no, not orbit casing, sentry fuse.
Didn't we establish the sentry fuse kind of sucks?
Yeah, but if it's orbiting around me as I go past those guys.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I don't want cluster bomb either. See, this gives me two. Oh, the case is harmless. What about this one? No, fuck it. Oh, it... Wait, no, I need a sentry fuse, okay. Okay, I'm ready to go. Fuck you. And... these things don't orbit for very long before they... Haha, see? I got blown up. God, this part's so stressful.
Oh,
yeah,
God.
You remember this, trying to do this fucking co-op?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure we didn't. I'm pretty sure one.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure you died, and I
pretty sure I just died,
myself.
And I'm just like, you know what? Do it.
Yeah. Woo! Checkpoint, please. Thank you. Going back to my regular bomb setup. Nah, I'll keep those. What the?
Wow.
Fuck you, I made a gold, bitch. Don't worry. Come on. I won't hurt you. Fuck you. Idiot. Piece of shit, rat.
Alright.
Gotta wait for that. That. Bam! I feel like you couldn't really fight the wind as Shovel Knight. Like, I can kind of jump over it.
Yeah.
That guy's real.
Yeah.
I remember that much.
And he's gonna be a dick. But,
not if I go super fast, he's not.
Yeah, just... yeah.
He's guarding a secret, though.
Well, go to the checkpoint, though. There's a checkpoint.
I know, but he's not gonna kill me.
Yeah, but I wouldn't take a chance.
There we go. Haha! Yeah, well, I remember with this checkpoint guards.
Yeah, this is true.
Thank you.
Wait.
Don't worry, it goes back up.
Oh, you bomb jumped off that thing.
Yes.
I was gonna say, like...
okay, just nice and easy. Got it. Now for the hard part. Let's see, it goes... okay, it goes right up. Right. Up.
Yeah, it's just right and up.
Right. Up. Right. Up! Ah, oh, thank you. I need to land so I can bomb jump again. Down, right. Bam! Fuck. Don't worry. This is easy. Plague Knight makes this super easy. Oh man, that was so much easier than with Shovel Knight.
Oh my god.
Than with co-op Shovel Knight. I think I used a little bit too many. A few too many.
Oh wait, shit, is that it?
Yes, that's it.
Damn.
They let airheads have airships? Heh heh, ha ha ha. Airheads are great candy. I love them. They're so tasty and fruity. Come down here. I need to borrow something. It's 10 bucks. I need to buy some airheads.
Oh, pedestrian. I was expecting the grand entrance. Substance over style. Always with you scientists. So, I heard the most delicious rumor. You envy my suave, daring nature, do you? Get in line.
Ha, ha. Don't flatter yourself, Flyboy. Your essence is the teeniest part of my plan. Teensiest. I can't read either.
My essence can't be taken from me. But if you ask nicely, I'd consider giving you flying lessons.
How about I give you bombing lessons?
Of course. My pernicious pupil, I'll have to charge. Oui, oui. Sacre bleu.
I fucking hate Cremeller Knight. Wow.
This is a perfect chance to hit him, actually. This guy's actually really easy. Whoops, I did not mean to throw that off the screen. And dead.
Sweet. Wow.
So much easier.
Yeah, that whole level was so much easier.
Everything's been so much easier. Well, oh, that's a new thing. I don't dance crazy. I do fancy stuff, I guess, with this costume on.
Also, this is the last one, so maybe that, too.
Maybe.
But I think it's the costume.
Well, we'll see when we fight the Enchantress, I guess?
Yeah, will we fight the Enchantress,
though? I don't know. I have no idea what's next. Despite Propeller Knight's crude courtship rituals, I admit his vessel is romantic. A fine setting for wooing a fair mare. By the way, I noticed Mona left a health potion among her notes. Surely it was meant for you, but I drank it anyway, so fuck you, asshole. Yay, I got another max health. Incredible, the penultimate essence. Quite the accomplishment for you. I wasn't working alone, at least not in the beginning. Such humility. I realize I helped, but the credit largely goes to you. What a horse's ass. Well, anyway, the time is nigh. Or should I say nay? I'll use Mona's decanter to pack up the essences for you. Be incredibly careful with these. Thanks, Percy. Don't wait up for me. Heh. You know, Mona was really never a help. All she did was ever pull a lever.
Yeah, but she wasn't a giant
annoying horse.
This is true. See you later, Percy.
So did that just actually give you something, or...?
It doesn't look like it. No. It just gave me the ultimate potion, or whatever I was after. I guess. I mean, I got a health potion from him. I also have music notes I could have returned, but I didn't. And there's the Enchantress's Tower of Enchantingness. Wow, I missed 11 sec- That was a secret that we missed, I think.
Yeah, it had to be.
That I couldn't fucking get into. And the Tower of Fate entrance. I believe this is just the Black Knight fight.
No, it Fuck, is most no, certainly not.
Well, I just did this like a week ago, and I will say that this will be much easier as Plague Knight.
Everything's much easier as Plague Knight. Unfortunately, I had nothing to spend my gold on, so... I still actually need the book this time. Oh god, really?
Yeah.
That puts a bunch of books in my way, though. Fuck the cipher coin, don't want it. Ooh, I remember this. This stays, no, that falls, this stays.
You could totally have just, like, jumped straight up to the top without...
Damn it, cluster bomb stopped going off. Maybe, I can actually. Nope, not quite.
Really?
Yep, I can, okay. I must have taken a bad angle. And... Okay, did not want to do that, but whatever. That damn fucking rats! See, this is at least better as a Plague Knight, because you don't have to, wait for the rats to come to you to hit him. Okay, I forgot about this guy. Let's just reset that.
He's not that tough.
God damn it.
Oh, dude. No shit.
Yeah, wait. Just wait.
Oh, this is safe, actually. That is not safe, however.
Yeah, like, stand, like, right there and you should...
Yep. Okay, I'm good. So he goes... I should be able to stand here.
I don't know. Until
he does that. God, those cluster bombs. Okay.
Dude, when I did this the other day, like, I wasn't paying attention to the spikes on the side right there.
I'm pretty sure one of us died to the spikes. I'm pretty sure you threw me into the spikes when we played co-op.
Probably.
I, like, bounced off your head and hit the spikes.
Probably.
Wait, why is my own minion fighting me? This guy's fired.
Well, maybe he's one of the guys that you already fired, and now he's working for the Enchantress?
That's why I fired him. Did you see that? He just walked off the edge.
Yeah, Larry was pretty useless anyway. Nobody misses
him. God damn it, Larry. See, this is the actual reason I fired your ass. Oh, I thought those flashing coins were the fire falling. Haha. Secret health.
That's the best kind of health.
So I don't know if I said this before, but are those, like... I wonder if those chickens are a reference to Castlevania.
Probably.
Oh boy. Oh, wait.
Oh, you got that thing.
Let that fall, do that. Okay.
Oh,
and
damn.
It wasn't charged.
Oh man, that was a good run up till then.
When you got this, you got this. You've been training your whole life for this.
Is this? This is. That's death if I stay there, isn't it?
No,
it's not. I thought it was death. That's why I got off the platform. Alright, jump to here. That's actually probably death if that falls too far.
Yeah, but you can, like, run straight through.
Yes, I can.
Go, go, go.
God.
Awesome. We got this. You got this.
I thought my bomb burst was going to go off sooner than it did.
Your
I didn't even realize there's a cypher coin down there.
Dude, I didn't either. It kind of fucking blends in with the fucking...
How the fuck do you... Is that... Is that part of the background?
I don't fucking know.
That must be part of the background or something. Well, fuck it. I've died a lot on this level so far anyway, and dead. But I got the cypher coin. I feel like that's... Oh, I probably could have used the vat.
Oh, yeah. Oh, well.
But fuck it. But fuck it. Oh, fuck you.
I was waiting for it.
Okay, so I know I can stand on this. Where are these fish even jumping from?
Below you. No, no, no. Oh, yes. Okay.
See, that would have been a good time to not have the whirl casing equipped.
Yep.
But I did, so fuck you.